Yeah, with a win. He's amongst your team.
I'm curious, I know you have, you're talking about an 18, 19-year-old Wang Chuqin. After all, he's 22 years old now versus a 27-year-old Lin Gaoyuan. You wouldn't guess it, maybe.
Sorry, got this gun message from
each other.
Oh, listen to that crowd.
Yeah, a few very devoted fans, clearly. Not the numbers in that moment. It's unthinkable.
Seven game points set up.
Back
to the table, yeah. All right.
Just a faint one there.
Does eventually take this first game.
Many incredible photos. Nothing distracting. Really impressive.
And while the 180 is good by any other in the world.
A B minus when yeah. You're an A plus team. It's
correct.
Not a.
Yeah.
That's rough. Although, to be fair, 90%, there's sort of a current Lin Gaoyuan.
4-6.
That's a lovely shot. There's also Dark Knights.
No question about
the
it.
Table.
I think that makes people almost care for him even more because you feel. Everyone's experienced disappointment in their life, even the most successful people. But when it's on the spiels from the crowd.
Seven, six.
The shoulder injuries are pretty common as well in the sport, aren't they?
Groin, stuff like that.
Takes the second.
One.
Yeah, it's time, isn't it? Now we're playing best of seven.
Love shots that he takes. I was just thinking, he's such a cannon. He plays everything with Wang Chuqin.
Yeah, he's kept it pretty short. Yeah. One of the longest we've had today.
7-4. Six.
Look to get that.
7-8.
On his backhand before he would have got level.
It is a nice luxury to have coming back from a time of trash talking in the world, and you can just say scoreboard. That's all you have to say.
Right.
So you can say that to yourself. Front the Dark Knight.
The floor.
Oh.
Well, wouldn't you know it? Wang Chuqin. He's drawn Damn. Level, Lin Gaoyuan. Yeah, look at you.
Either way. So I guess his peak was two in the world.
In the match. which he does. Well, that's going to be a massive frustration.
One game away from a clean sweep.
Did you think it would? Probably that would happen.
Obviously, a little bit of tongue in cheek. The Wong Chuqin has been determined.
Love.
Nice net. But in the end, it's Lin Gaoyuan. Nice forehand flick there to start it off from the Dark Knight. Again, he's a man who.
Love.
Perfectly. Just against all odds. The Dark Knight from down 0-3.
Lin Gaoyuan with an 80% win rate, which we said. Oh, beautiful from Wong Chuqin. 43. Which you're a little bit surprised about, are you?
Please.
Yeah, I don't know. I mean, it all makes sense to me. I was just thinking, if I were a coach for Team China and I was selecting the team, how much of a role would it play? Probably not that much. Ooh, back
edge. The edge.
Seven.
Sponsor here.
We talk about hydration earlier.
Yeah.
Ooh, that was one there. Perhaps. Right.
Chuqin, even one more maybe, that's a must. Take it.
Noise.
And he does 11, extend six, it at game least one game eight. More. Any more games? Wong Chuqin still has a two-game cushion. Wow, brilliant rally on the backhand, going down the line. Too many of these in the match. Moving his opponent around a little bit there, Wong Chuqin.
Seems like you have to declare who you support sometimes.
Another long one.
This rally, really, that is an outlier of a point. Blasting backhands, and they come back with interest. Five shots in a row. Every single one of those.
Good one with the first two on the four.
Shame. Do whatever keeps the body healthy.
We were very, very glad.
To tie it up. Dished out his share.
So as Adam goes into a little rabbit hole. What were you going to say?
No, that's it.
No. You went down the rabbit hole.
17-15 in the decider. So maybe.
Now it's two.
It's interesting. Not contact. I mean, again, the pros at this layer, but Lin Gaoyuan, no contact there.
That sets up three match points.
Again, in the rally, Wong Chuqin way behind the table, even falling back, is able to play with enough power and precision to send it untouchably back.
One match point saved. It's another save. What are we talking about?
Left for the man with the serve, Wong Chuqin.
Wong Chuqin is through to the semifinals. He's won it beautifully on the backhand. Against this.